Carrots are a quintessential vegetable, vibrant, versatile, and packed with nutrients. Whether they are grated into salads, blended into soups, juiced, roasted, or eaten raw as a crunchy snack, carrots hold a firm place in diets across the globe. They are a staple in kitchens, lunchboxes, and fine dining establishments alike. Yet behind this everyday familiarity lies an intricate story of how carrots are cultivated, harvested, and processed on a massive scale to meet worldwide demand. The journey from tiny seed to the bright orange root we recognize involves careful planning, skilled labor, advanced machinery, and precise processing techniques. Let's delve into the fascinating life cycle of the carrot and explore exactly how millions of these vibrant roots make their way from field to fork. The global carrot industry, an overview. Carrots are one of the most widely grown vegetables in the world. Global production exceeds 45 million metric tons annually, with major producers including China, by far the largest, the United States, Russia, Uzbekistan, Poland, and the United Kingdom. In the United States alone, California dominates commercial carrot production, accounting for over 85% of the nation's output. The carrot's popularity stems from its hardiness, high yield potential, long shelf life, and wide culinary appeal. From fresh market sales to frozen diced carrots and even baby carrots, the versatility of the crop has led to a robust global industry, employing tens of thousands of people in farming, packing, processing, and distribution. The biology of the carrot plant. Before understanding how carrots are grown, it is worth appreciating the biology of this fascinating plant. The carrot, Dacus carota sub spu sativus, is a biennial root vegetable. In its natural cycle, the first year of growth is spent developing a large taproot and storing energy. In the second year, if left unharvested, the plant flowers, produces seeds, and completes its life cycle. For agricultural purposes, however, carrots are cultivated as an annual crop, harvested during the first growing season when the root reaches full maturity, but before flowering begins. Carrots thrive in cool to temperate climates, preferring daytime temperatures between 16 degrees C and 21 degrees C, 60 EBPIF and 70 PIF. They grow best in deep, loose, well-drained soils, sandy loam being ideal, where the roots can penetrate easily without obstruction from rocks or compacted layers. The characteristic bright orange color comes from beta carotene, a precursor to vitamin A, though heirloom varieties also exist in hues of purple, yellow, red, and white. Preparing the land for carrot cultivation. Carrot production begins with thorough soil preparation. Given that carrots are a root crop, the quality of the soil directly impacts the shape, size, and uniformity of the harvested carrots. Farmers start by selecting fields with deep, friable soils, free from stones, clods, or debris that might cause forking, splitting, or misshapen roots. Several weeks before planting, fields are plowed deeply, sometimes up to 30 centimeters, 12 inches, to break up compacted layers and ensure deep root penetration. After plowing, the soil is disked and harrowed multiple times to achieve a fine, even seedbed. Precision is key. Overly cloddy or compacted soil can lead to poor germination and uneven growth. Organic matter such as compost or cover crops may be incorporated into the soil to improve structure and fertility. Farmers often conduct soil tests to assess nutrient levels and pH. Carrots prefer slightly acidic to neutral soils, with an optimal pH between 6.0 and 6.8. Based on soil analysis, fertilizers are applied, typically including nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium in balanced ratios. Excess nitrogen is avoided, as it can encourage excessive foliage growth at the expense of root development and increase the risk of forked roots. Planting carrot seed. Carrot planting typically takes place in early spring or late summer, depending on regional climate and intended harvest window. Commercial growers use precision seed drills, specialized machinery that sows seeds uniformly in straight rows. Seeds are sown shallowly, generally about 0.6 to 1.3 centimeters deep, with row spacings between 30 to 50 centimeters. Within the row, seeds are spaced about 1 to 2 centimeters apart. Carrot seeds are small and slow to germinate, often taking 7 to 21 days depending on soil temperature and moisture. To ensure successful germination, fields are irrigated lightly but frequently to maintain consistent moisture. In some cases, pelleted seeds, seeds coated with inert material to improve handling, are used to enhance precision and ensure even spacing. To suppress weed growth and preserve soil moisture, some growers use mulch films or biodegradable coverings over planted rows. These coverings also help warm the soil, speeding up germination. As soon as seedlings emerge, the coverings are removed, nurturing carrot plants to maturity. Once established, carrot plants require careful management throughout their growing cycle, which typically lasts 70 to 120 days, depending on variety, climate, and desired root size. Consistent irrigation is crucial. Uneven moisture can cause splitting, cracking, or misshapen roots. Drip irrigation or overhead sprinklers are common methods used to provide regular water. Weed control is one of the most labor-intensive aspects of carrot farming, particularly in the early stages when carrot seedlings are small and slow growing. Weeds compete aggressively for nutrients, water, and light. Farmers employ a combination of mechanical cultivation, hand weeding, and selective herbicide applications to keep fields clean. Thinning is another critical step. Once seedlings reach a few inches in height, they are thinned manually or mechanically to their final spacing of about 2.5 to 5 centimeters between plants. Proper thinning ensures that each carrot has sufficient space to develop a full, uniform root without crowding. Throughout the growing season, fields are monitored for pests such as carrot rust flies, aphids, and nematodes, as well as diseases like alternaria leaf blight or root knot nematode infestations. Integrated pest management, IPM strategies, including crop rotation, biological controls, and judicious pesticide use, help minimize damage while protecting beneficial insects. Harvesting carrots. Harvest timing is crucial to maximize both yield and quality. Carrots are typically harvested when they reach optimal root size, which varies by variety and market preference, but generally ranges from 15 to 25 centimeters in length and about 2 to 5 centimeters in diameter. The harvest window may span several weeks depending on planting dates and weather conditions. In small-scale or specialty farming, carrots are often harvested by hand. Workers loosen the soil with digging forks, then grasp the carrot tops and pull the roots free. However, for large commercial operations, where millions of pounds of carrots are harvested annually, mechanized harvesters are used. Modern carrot harvesters are sophisticated machines equipped with rubber belts or grippers that gently clasp the carrot tops and pull the roots vertically from the soil. The machines simultaneously trim the green tops and convey the roots into a storage hopper. Some harvesters include integrated cleaning systems that shake off excess soil during the process. To avoid post-harvest damage, harvested carrots are transferred carefully into bulk bins, trailers, or conveyor belts, and transported quickly to on-farm washing and packing facilities. At this stage, minimizing exposure to direct sunlight and high temperatures is essential to prevent wilting and moisture loss. Washing and initial processing. Freshly harvested carrots arrive at the packing shed, coated in soil and organic debris. The first step in processing is thorough cleaning to prepare the roots for market. Carrots are loaded into flume tanks, large water-filled channels where they are gently floated and moved along by water currents. This initial rinse removes loose soil and debris. Next, carrots pass through rotary drum washers or brush washers, where rotating brushes and high-pressure water jets scrub the roots clean. Multiple stages of washing ensure that all traces of dirt, sand, and plant matter are removed, leaving pristine, vibrant carrots. After washing, carrots are conveyed to grading and sorting lines. Here, workers and automated systems inspect the roots for defects such as cracks, blemishes, deformities, or pest damage. Carrots are sorted by size, shape, and quality. Undersized or misshapen carrots may be diverted for processing into juice, puree, animal feed, or compost, while premium-grade carrots continue along the packing line. Packaging for market. Carrots destined for fresh market sales are typically packaged into plastic bags, clamshell containers, or bulk cartons, depending on customer specifications. Common package sizes include 1 lalba, 2 lalba, 5 lalba, and 10 lalba bags. In some cases, carrots are top-trimmed, removing most of the green tops, while bunched carrots are sold with fresh leafy tops still attached for a more rustic presentation. Baby carrots, a popular snack product, undergo an additional processing stage. Contrary to common belief, baby carrots are not immature carrots, but rather cut and sculpted pieces of larger carrots. These carrots are machine cut into uniform segments, then tumble polished in peeling machines to achieve their signature smooth, rounded appearance. Baby carrots are packaged in snack-sized bags or bulk packs for retail and food service markets. To maintain freshness and shelf life, packaged carrots are stored in cold storage rooms at temperatures between 32 degrees Fahrenheit and 36 degrees Fahrenheit. With high humidity, prompt cooling after harvest, known as hydrocooling, slows respiration and preserves crispness, flavor, and nutritional quality. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching.